This is not the right day. This is not the right day, man.
What's going on, guys? It's Julius Dein here. It's another beautiful day. We're in Venice, Italy. Today, we're getting shown around town by our man, Andreas.
What's up, Andreas?
We've got one more day in this beautiful city before we hit Belgium. It's gonna be a magical day. Let's get started. Hey, Otti. Guys, my friend Otti.
Hi.
Friend from university. And she's like Italian, French, English, like one of the poshest girls I know. She speaks a million languages. Proper cultured.
We met first night of uni. Got very dark.
University, by the way. Fun times. Oh, we got a strong handshake. Obviously, just explaining the culture of Venice. Apparently, there's a bar down there that does good sambuca shots.
Very nice. They light them on fire, you put your hand on it, you shake it, you take the shot, and then you sip the smoke out of it.
I literally bring you on the trip with us because you're supposed to be cultured. And what you can tell my audience about is sambuca shots. It's such a typical Brit.
Venice is small, so
okay,
nice to meet you. There are kids watching. Bye.
Fans for coming out to see me. Thanks for coming, man. Appreciate it. I appreciate you coming. Thanks for coming.
That's the photo of the Instagram.
Oh, yeah. You got me.
Yes.
That moment when you try and make a joke out of the fact that no one knows who you are, and then the guy's like, oh, you're the guy from Instagram. Go to places just to find magic shops, but we happen to walk past. Thanks to Otti, right? Otti, come here. Okay, this massive pool of knowledge right here. Oh, I thought she was an alcoholic. Did actually make a very good point. Finally, what did you say?
I said that you can't come to Venice and not go to Fiona's magic shop.
Alright, you lead the way. Nick is in like dream world right now.
What? What do you like?
It's literally me.
One magician for you. I have a two-ball color.
You guys see this, yeah? You guys see that? Okay, here we go.
Do you like this?
It's literally what I like. What do you like?
Alright, this is for me, this is for you.
Alright, this one, squeeze it. Squeeze it good.
One for you and one for me.
Watch this, keep your hand like that. Here we go.
One, two, three.
Look at your hands. Guys, Otti's leaving now, our culture tour guide. Thanks, Otti, for all your knowledge. It's amazing.
Bye.
Bye.
Now we're going back on the boat with Andreas, with the real tour guide. Gotta be precautious.
Here he is.
Oh, my God.
Oh. What do you think's gonna happen? Do you think he's gonna do it?
Yes! Now, very soon, Julius Dein walking on the water.
What do you think? You think you're gonna do it?
I'm gonna do it. Directly from the lagoon of Venice, hey! Julius Dein!
So right now we're doing a good spot to do the walking on water.
So many different spots all over this place. There's like 16 different islands that we could possibly go to.
Yeah, we wanna find the right spot. The spot that feels the easiest to do the walk on water.
It's all about meditation, honestly.
Concentration.
It's all about this.
Practice.
It's the only way.
Take off your shoes, and then Julius Dein are going to save us.
Translation.
Dude, this is not the right day. This is not the right day, man. You're not prepared, dude. Oh my God. No!
It's so deep out here. We're in the middle of the ocean right now.
Oh my God. He's coming back. He's making it back. No. Dude, he's actually... Wait.
Gotcha!
I thought that you were rocking in water, man. Incredible. I was really shocked.
Well, that technically still counts as walking on water. Does it not? Now that's magic! Now we're gonna hit a little monastery.
We are taking Julius to the monastery to try to move the devil spirit.
Hey, Excuse me, do you know what the Wi-Fi is?
Yeah, what are you doing?
Follow me on Instagram at Julius Dein.
And that is the vlog, guys. Make sure to subscribe below. Join the magic lifestyle. I will see you next time. Peace.